Hey.
What?
Come with me.
Why?
Because I'm your boss.
Are you firing me?
You should be so lucky. Ms. Lawler, this is Ann Sherman.
Ms. Sherman, let us have the room, please. Please sit down.
I'm cool.
Well, be that as it may, I wish you would sit down because I have a job offer to discuss with you.
I have a job.
Sit down, Ms. Sherman. Lois Schenken was a bitch. Lois Schenken, a tireless animal rights advocate, passed away last night at the age of 78.
Right, Lois Schenken. I wrote that.
Yes. Do you know why Lois Schenken loved animals so much? Because people hated her. They hated her parties, they hated her gossiping, and they hated her costume jewelry. Only homeless dogs could bear to be around Lois Schenken for longer than 7 minutes.
Well, the people that I spoke to had nothing but kind things to say about her.
She was dead, and they were being polite. Eugene Baker, with a song not just in his heart, but always on his lips, Eugene Baker sang his way into the lives of all who met him. Do you know why he sang so much? He was a drunk.
Okay, well, that's not something that I was going to write in his obituary.
After a long illness, Mary Ramos passed away this morning. She left an indelible mark on all.
Yeah, right. She had syphilis. I know. That's not something that you want to memorialize.
I knew these people.
I'm sorry for your losses.
No, these were awful people.
Well, I'm not sorry then.
But you made them sound as though they were magnificent. You made their lives sound full of achievement. That's what you'll be doing for me.
You want me to write your obituary?
That's what I want.
Okay. Well, I am the obituary writer. So when the time comes, I will be writing your obituary.
I want you to write it now.
Huh. My name is Ann Sherman. I'm calling from the Bristol Gazette. I'd like to talk to you about Harriet Lawler.
If I want your opinion, I will give it to you. That's what she told me.
So, you know Harriet Howe?
I was her gynecologist.
So, how did you become Harriet's hairdresser?
She walked in the door and said, cut my hair.
Okay.
And I was like, I'm actually cutting somebody else's hair right now. And she asked the woman to leave.
I'm calling from the Bristol Gazette. I'd like to talk to you about Harriet Lawler. Hello?
I learned a long time ago, if you don't have anything nice to say about someone, say nothing at all.
She insisted on examining herself, her diagnosis always correct. I had to give her a copay back.
Just a hateful, hateful woman. I hated her. I hated her so much. So much.
What do you think of Harriet?
I've worked very hard in therapy not to think of her.
There's just one thing you could say about her that's nice. One thing nice.
If she were dead, that would be nice. How's that?
She's like a human black cloud.
Angriest vagina this side of China.
Give the wafer this way. Hand me the wine that way. That wine is horrible.
They nothing.
Zip it.